And I also want to show you how to do this using the small brush that I used to do the seaweed. You can do a shark so quickly with this brush. That's very, very, very fast for boys. I know for me, it's hard to think of fast boy designs. A spider is a good one. And this shark is another incredibly fast one. So I'll show you how to do that on my arm. Okay.
So hopefully you can see this.
So you're going to do the same exact technique, except with this smaller brush. You're going to do two lines for the mouth, go up at an angle for the nose, pull it out, pull it through, fill it in, do a fin there, the dorsal, and there you go. It's funky because I was doing it to the side, but you get the idea. You just put a white eye on, some gills, and seriously, it's like a 15-second shark. So that's a really good one to have in your pocket when you have a ton of kids lined up.
So you can also do the same sort of design for cheek art using a fish instead of a shark. And I'm going to show you how to do a fish really quickly using the one-stroke technique. So you're going to get your 3/4-inch flat brush. I'm using a rainbow cake I made myself. It has a light blue, green, metallic purple, gold, and black on it. I made it for peacocks, but works for fish too. So what you're going to want to do is put your brush horizontal and flat like this, very straight, put it to the skin, pull up and down like that. Okay. Do the same thing down here, down and up, and then you can fill it in just like that. So you have, that's the fish body. Do a fin coming out that way, a fin coming out that way, and two big fins in the back. So there's your basic outline, very fast.
For the outline, you can just do the lips. How I do the lips is I just push my brush twice with their little kissy lips. And hopefully my hand won't be in your way, but just do a quick outline. For the fins, I like to kind of go in like that to give it a little texture. Down, can't see. Do the same thing. In. So there's the basic outline. Then for the eye, I like to do a really pretty big eye. Just go up, eyelashes, like that. She's so cute.
Then some highlights.
And bubbles. It's a cute little fish.
So that's it for today. I hope that you liked it. Let me know if you have any other questions. Write them down in the comment section below. Thanks, everybody. Bye.